can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel room, yeah. It doesn't matter cause I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading texts from you. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you. I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Hi guys, it's Mariah Glimmers and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So if you know or if you don't know, Shawn Mendes, one of the best singers in my opinion in the world, came out with a new single called If I Can't Have You. So I decided to do a little music video to it, as you saw a while ago. So I'm filming this intro after I've already done the video and everything, but yeah, so I saw it on Twitter that a group of kids did a trailer to this song, and I was like, hey, I want to do like a music video style to that song because it's a pretty cool song. It's a pretty fun upbeat poppy song. So that's what I did, and I decided to do this video at school. So while I was filming this video, I also got a little help from my friends, as you saw. And I also have bloopers and I vlogged some of it for you guys. So yeah, here you go.
Let me be your first person.
Oh, hi guys. So if you know or if you don't know, I'm trying to film this music video to Shawn Mendes. To Shawn Mendes music, huh? So it's me. I'm the star of the music video. That's Cameron. She's going to help me film and stuff. But yeah, so right now we're in the dance room. And I think I'm gonna just like, I don't know, maybe twirl or maybe just jump around and dance a little bit. I'm still not sure yet, but we're working on it.
Bailey, I need your assistance.
Yes, ma'am, lovey.
Push my chair without showing up in the camera. Push, no, not like, oh, you can push it like that.
One,
Michelle's helping me with my video.
I don't even know what the video is about.
You're just dancing. Thank you, Michelle, for helping me in my video.
You're welcome.
Let's go back.
Do I need to be behind the line?
Yeah. Like diagonal.
Oh my gosh. Somebody's not in this head class. She's gonna ask and tell.
She's not learning nothing.
She's okay. Are we supposed to smile?
You don't have to if you don't want to.
She gone.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ooh, guys, my hair's messed up. We're back with some, you know, behind the scenes footage. Quote unquote, wink, wink. We're like 3/4 done with the video. And we got to finish it. It wasn't recording. I don't know how much it recorded. But I can't. Bailey, you're in the middle of the shot.
I like how you like tried to slither your way out. It wasn't cool, but
thank you.
At least you tried.
I appreciate it. Pass me the phone though.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here, I'm sorry.
I was reading something.
That wasn't good.
Yeah, gang.
No,
I'm not.
Gang.
Did you get
run backwards just in case I missed it.
Run backwards.
Run that way in case I missed
like,
it.
Like, run backwards.
No, run that way.
Okay, guys, that is the end of the video. Make sure you like this video. Comment down below if you want to see more videos like this one. Subscribe and cut on the post notifications so you don't miss another video like this one. And Follow me on all my social medias. They'll be in the description box below. Anyways, with all that being said, I love you guys so much, and I hope you have a glitter day. Mwah.